Hey, what's up guys? Welcome to another episode of iGeeks blog, and I am your host Dhvanesh. Do you get the prompt to verify your payment info even when installing free apps from the App Store? I can say that it can easily freak you out and you want to stop it desperately, right? So let's get into the video to fix it. Before we start, let me tell you that it's basically an outcome of the payment method used on the Apple ID. So let's fix it. Launch settings, scroll down and tap on the iTunes and the App Store. Now tap on Apple ID. Now tap on View Apple ID. You may be prompted to type in your Apple ID password. Now tap on the payment information. And select None under the section of payment type. If you don't find none option, visit the article mentioned in the description below to fix this issue and tap on the Done from the right top right corner. Now tap again Done from the top right corner. That's all. You will not be asked to verify your payment info again. Did you find this trick helpful? Then give us thumbs up, share this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel. I am signing off. Thanks for watching and we'll catch you in another episode.